Well, if you're a child of the 70s like me, maybe 80s, but most likely 50s, 60s or so, your family probably had a lot of records. And they're sitting in boxes like these, going completely unwanted. But I can bring them back to life. Record players are still a thing. So let's spin some vinyl. This is under $500 at JB HiFi and it's from Monster. This is a turntable with Bluetooth and two included speakers. Let's set it up and take a trip down memory lane. Beautiful gloss speakers with proper speaker wire connections in the back, which is good. Always make sure you know where your local soft plastic recycling center is. We've got a local recycling center. Otherwise, a lot of supermarkets accept soft plastic. Do your bit. All right, the most important part of any turntable, and we can see there's already a needle on there, a needle cover, I'll keep that aside. Turntable there, and let's slide the cover in. You know what, for now I'm going to keep the cover off just so I can easily access it from behind here. So the few output options here, we've got RCA outputs on the back and we've got an RCA cable to 3.5 mil so you can plug that into an existing speaker because you can buy the turntable on its own, well under $400. There's also audio RCA to audio RCA. So we're going to use speaker wire. I think we're wired and ready to go. All right, so anyone that knows me knows I'm a John Farnham fan, so we'll christen it with some John Farnham chain reaction. I think we should take the side one, not chain reaction, chain reaction's on side two. And we'll go with That's Freedom, the first track on side one. So power on, I think that's on. There's a volume. 33, 45, so we're going to go in the middle, auto stop on, so that should automatically launch. Yes, that's the sound we want. Got it on loud too. Yes, straight up.
Something that's open and strong as the country slows moving up from the mountain.
I mean, it's just such a great flashback to the way music was enjoyed. You either heard a song on the radio or you had the record, and there's no skip, there's no shuffle, you gotta make a choice. And then there's the single. Let's just put John back in his box here for a minute. And let's appreciate the single for what it was and is. And it was a critical thing, right? If you wanted to release a song, you had to choose an A side and a B side because people would want to take advantage of their full purchase. This one here, solid blast from the past. Let's switch to 45 because that's a single. And let's just appreciate how life should be. You know what I mean? Don't worry, be happy. And the thing is, when you're listening to music like this, you've got all these to get through. You've got to choose your next song. You've got to make a decision. It doesn't just make it for you. It's a great way to enjoy music. If you've got albums, singles, vinyl lying around, and don't forget you can buy vinyl still at JB HiFi and places like that, under $500. Turntable and speakers. Pretty good.
Might want to sing it
note for note, but don't worry.
Yeah.
Be happy.
I mean, it's just a good way to enjoy music. I just think bring the vinyls out of the cupboard, out of the box, out of storage. just enjoy your music again. You can get them without the speakers, so if you want to connect to a line out as to a speaker that exists or Bluetooth, no dramas. These speakers here, I've pumped the volume pretty high and had a good listen. It's pretty impressive. It really is. From Monster at JB HiFi, under 500 bucks. Father's Day, maybe? It's a good plan. Life's message.
Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry.